live from Foxborough, ready to bring you another great NFL matchup.
Welcome to this battle between division rivals from the AFC North. New England gets ready for their battle against Los Angeles.
They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get today's game started. Number 10 aims to kick this one off.
To start the game. Welcome back to the zone.
From the three. Welker has a nice return, taking it back to the 33.
They'll start the drive at the 33-yard line. First and 10.
The Raiders with a four-man front with the throw.
I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing.
Pressure.
They got to find a way to give him a little more time back there. The defense was in man coverage, so he had some options out there in the secondary. He just didn't have the time to decide where he wanted to go with it.
After the sack, they'll be looking at third and long here.
Watch the draw still. Keep it up.
Brady out of the gun.
Hey, watch the screen.
Deuce it.
Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. Jumping and has it. Watts is the guy who's there to bring him down. At the 34. John, he'll be well short of the first down.
Now here's the thing. The defense had all the guys covered who were beyond the marker. So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
Williams into return. From the 17, Williams returns this one to a 23.
They'll start the drive at the 23-yard line. First and 10.
Get it up.
He hands it off. Nice play for it. Rolls right with the pass, and he hits his target. Makes the tackle at the 47. You give him some time, he'll hit his man.
And the thing is, he doesn't care how big that window is. With his accuracy, everyone's open.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard.
They ain't got nothing.
Only one man back. A little misdirection. Wilson is there on the stop at the 47-yard line.
This is one of those games where you just keep running it at him. 4 yards here, 5 yards there, and loosen him up, and then wham, you knock him out late in the game with that long touchdown run.
Ball on the 47-yard
line. New England comes out with 7 in the secondary. And off for the tailback. This one will be spotted at the 36. They blitz in the backfield.
Yeah, that's a chance you take. You're hoping to get some penetration and hit him in the backfield. But if you miss, there isn't a lot of help at the next level to keep him from picking up the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Let's go.
Going to the right. Bruschi comes up to make the play at the 35.
The defense made that play stretch further than the runner wanted to make it.
Second and 9. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
The Patriots come out on a nickel package.
Defense, get ready.
Gets rid of it.
Gay makes the stop. A powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Not only did the quarterback show off his strong arm, but the receiver displayed some amazingly soft hands. A great throw with an even better catch is always an easy way to pick up first down.
They're inside the 20. Makes the tackle.
The ball carrier
runs off tackle for a gain of a couple.
On the play.
Second and eight coming up
ball
here.
On the 14-yard line.
New England lines up with seven guys in the secondary. A little misdirection. Wilson stops him at the 3-yard line. Good gain on the ground gives them what they needed for a first.
That's just good running. They sent a couple of blitzes in to try and stop him in the backfield, but he just broke free and got past the sticks for a first down.
It's first and goal at the 3.
Let's go, defense. It's showtime, baby.
Allen, the deep man, looking for room. Seymour is there on the stop at the 2.
1 yard.
First and goal, they can't get into the end zone. It's second and goal at the 2-yard line.
There we go, baby, rock and roll. Knock him out.
Lobs one into the end zone. Picked off in the end zone.
And you can expect to see a lot more of that kind of thing for the remainder of the game. If you can't beat the blitz, they're just going to keep coming on you.
First half of the defense gets the takeaway. They're now set to go at the 20-yard line. They'll go from the I formation.
Let's go, let's go. Deuce, deuce.
Under pressure, gets the pass off. He fires the pass, but it's overthrown.
I don't think that guy could hit the water if he fell out of the boat.
Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Stay at home. They ain't got nothing.
Only one man in the backfield. Brady moves in motion. Number 62 comes up to make the play at the 26-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. But the ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Third and 4. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Come on.
They line up in the I formation. Hands it off to the back. Fakes the handoff. Throwing. Picked off. It's intercepted. The 30, the 20. The defense just gave them the ball on the takeaway, but then they give it right back. After the interception, they'll set up shop at the 13-yard line.
Let's go,
man. They're coming through, baby.
The last time down inside the 20 resulted in an interception. They're coming with the blitz. Flips to the end zone. Gets his hand back.
That's just the kind of play they've come to expect from him. He always seems to make the big play just when they need him to.
Hasselbeck was the intended receiver on that play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Yeah, you see.
Number 16 sends a man in motion. Out to the left. Faisal records the stop at the 12-yard line. Allen is able to get a yard or two on the toss. Yards needed to get into the end zone. Number 16 out of the gun. Branch goes in motion.
Hey, let's go.
Watch the ball, be smart.
Flips to the end zone. Almost intercepted. Fourth down here, John, a lot better than a turnover.
Which is what the defense should have had on that play.
Number 10 will try to put them ahead with his field goal.
The field goal attempt is good.
The key to winning is having your drives get some sort of points for your team. They got it done on that drive. I'm sure they're thinking touchdown for their next one.
From the 6-yard line. Defense intercepted a pass their last time out.
Welker on the return.
The ball on their own 22.
Will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
We're coming to the red. 19.
They both know.
It's showtime, baby. They ain't got nothing.
Go.
Hand it off. Millen is there for the tackle at the 33-yard line. Pick up of 11. So they have first and 10 here.
On the 33-yard line.
Let's go, beat you.
The Raiders with a four-man front.
Let's go,
man. He hands it off. Play action. Closing in. This one falls incomplete. We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 3-0. Raiders.
The score is the Raiders 3, the Patriots.
And we're ready to start the second quarter.
Ready for the second quarter. Second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
The Raiders come out in a 4-3. On the call. Setting up play action. Throwing. Oh, he makes the catch anyway.
Deion Branch is such a smart player. He knows defenses. He knows reads. He knows a quarterback. And when he sees a defense, he knows exactly where he's supposed to be.
First and 10.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
The Raiders line up in a 4-3. Throws to the end zone. He's there. Touchdown, Patriots.
Randy Moss is probably the best deep receiver in football today.
Number 3 comes in to attempt the point after.
The point is good.
Now that's just the type of thing that you come to expect from these guys. They do a really good job scripting the plays that they're going to be running. And they do a great job of executing them when they run them.
New England is lined up with a kickoff. Rams back deep to return.
And he got all of that one. A great kick. From the 1-yard line.
Kick
now, Finch goes back down onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
The Patriots come out of the nickel package. Wilson comes up to make the play at the 35.
A successful running attack requires good blocking up front to be effective.
Ball on their own 35.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Allen, the lone back. With the pass, he hits his receiver.
Williams.
Nice ball going to the air, and that'll
move
the chain.
On the play.
First ball on their own 38.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Deuce it. Give it to the halfback. They're going to spot this one at the 44-yard line. So that tackle now gives him four.
Done by seeing the whole field and taking what the defense gives them.
First ball on the 14-yard line.
Keep moving.
The last time they were down here, they settled for a field goal. Pressure with the pass. Samuel is there on the stop. At the six. Number 80 gets hammered as soon as he makes the catch. Six more yards and they'll put up six.
The offense is going to have to try something different in order to score some touchdowns when they get inside their opponent's red zone.
Montgomery doesn't have much room to do anything with that play.
Yeah, they had the coverage and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy like going for a pick.
Inside the five.
All on the 6-yard line.
Go.
The coach has to be a little disappointed that his team has to settle for field goals when they move the ball into their opponent's red zone.
Number 16 throws that one right to the defense, John.
Yeah, he thought he had his man, but the defender was able to make that one move to get position, and it was over.
First following the interception, it's now first and 10.
Yeah, you see me. Hold the look.
The Raiders with a four-man front.
Hey, let's go one deep.
Hand it off to the back. McElroy is there on the stop at the 45.
The vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find the hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that, too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Drops back. Pressure coming. Throwing. This pass is incomplete. He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunning the ball out of there.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now. The Raiders line up in a 4-3. Ooh, that one will leave a mark. And that game will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
2-minute warning coming
up.
On
the 44-yard line.
I can do it, baby. All right, here we go. This time.
First and to reach the 2-minute mark.
On the 44-yard line.
Watch it. Let's go, D.
Brady starts out of the shotgun. Going to the air on first down. Gets the pass off. Right on target to the wide receiver. Branch makes the catch but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Second down, two to go.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
With the throw, almost picked off. Moss was his intended target.
Moss, the intended receiver on the play. Third and two. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Check it. Come on now, let's finish this. Let's go.
Crossing above, trying to convert for the first.
The 20, the 10, 5, and he's in for the score.
Now that's a brilliant run. And one of the big reasons he was able to get it all the way into the end zone was because of this move. I mean, he looks like he's playing on a different level than the other guys. That kind of deal.
The point anchor is good.
Hey, as an offensive coach in this league, you're always making adjustments. And hopefully you can get the defense on its heels and get it in there for the touchdown. Good job by these guys.
Number three comes in the kickoff.
Grant back to return.
Sends it sailing. From the three. The Raiders need to score quickly as they start this drive at the 30.
First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line.
The Patriots come out in a dime package on the run. And this pass is complete.
Montgomery
makes the catch for a short gain of 3 yards.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
They'll bring the blitz. Throw it. And it's caught.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. It keeps the same defense on the field.
Pass play here on first down. Under pressure, right, looking for the long completion. He threw it a little too soon, and it missed the mark. The pass rush almost got to him.
I don't think he ever had a chance to set his feet. I'll tell you one thing. This defensive coach sure has his defensive lineman pumped up.
There's about 1 minute left.
Ball on the 44-yard
line.
They'll go from the shotgun.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Get it up.
Throws it. He can't bring it down inbounds.
They like to throw it to the sidelines in situations like that. His throw was just a little off.
Williams was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Third and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Keep it underneath. Oh, this is
New England lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Dropping back, uses the pump. He goes down. The Wiggins calls a timeout. They have two timeouts left. The big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. Now, he won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting after the quarterback. And let me tell you, you never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
Number 8 is ready to punt this one away. Welker back to return. They'll spot this one where it went out.
First and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Hand off to the tailback. Number 62 comes up to make the play at the 12-yard line. And he chases him down behind the line of scrimmage for a loss.
I'll tell you, he's one of the most knowledgeable defenders in the league. He knows how to play the game, and he always knows what's going on.
Ball on the 12-yard line.
Danny.
Drops back with the pass. It was tipped. Can't complete the short pass attempt, so they'll have a third down now. And on third down, I wouldn't expect to see anything but a run. And here's a look at each team's success on third down so far.
Watch the ball be small.
The Raiders come out on a dime package.
Hey, watch the screen.
Give it to the halfback. Tackle at the 15-yard line. It's his third tackle of the contest. Kevin Falk is denied the first down.
Now the defense stood their ground and didn't let him get loose.
Hanson comes into the game for the punt. Williams sets up to run back the punt. From the 32.
This is where you want to respond quickly, or this could turn into a battle for field position.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Back him up! Run in!
New England comes out in their nickel package.
Come on! All day, baby! Come on!
Throwing. He went up there and he got it. Throws it in double coverage, but they come away with the first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Let's go,
Green,
let's go.
Lindley comes out in their nickel pack. With the throw, drops the interception. He goes deep downfield and is lucky it's not picked off.
That's one of those times when you see a guy make a great play in the ball, but not come up with a catch.
Second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Be careful. Green shoot. Watch it out.
Number 16, out of the gun. Steps up into the pocket. Picked off. It's intercepted. He always knows where to be, and that time he's rewarded with the interception.
And he does an excellent job of reading where the quarterback wants to throw the ball. He'll anticipate the throw and then make the perfect play on it.
So after the interception, now it's first and 10. From the gun, gives the ball off. Play action. Going for six. Picked off in the end zone. It's back-to-back turnovers. One team, then the other. So they're ready to go on offense after the interception. They'll start at the 20. They line up in the I formation. Hand it off to the back. Wilson is there on the stop. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition.
First and 10. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Keep moving.
Number 16 scans the defense from the gun. Throwing. And he makes the grab. Harrison is there for the tackle at midfield.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
At the end of the two, the score is 14-3. Patriots.
14. The Raiders. 3. We're ready to begin the fourth quarter of play.
Number 3 is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Back deep to return.
This one is fielded by Branch.
Kickoff return 16 yards.
Branch takes this one back to the 18-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Regular.
Only one man in the backfield. Gets rid of it. He went up there and he got it. Wilson pulls him down at the 27-yard line. They brought the heat, but it was a good throw by number 16.
And that's a heck of a pass. He's got those big old defensive linemen flying right at him, and he showed great composure making the right read and hitting his receiver.
All on their own 27.
All on the 27-yard line.
There we go, baby, rock and roll!
Keep the throttle down.
They'll go from the I formation.
Let's go!
With the pass, this one falls incomplete. Great effort up front to put the pressure on.
And you see that kind of thing out of these guys a lot. They're big and they're strong and they're fast. Opposing offensive line sure have their hands full when they get out in this field.
Third and two. Ball on the 27-yard line.
All right, here we go. Play hard.
Only one man in the backfield.
Bring it up.
They soft, man.
Here's the counter play. Hodge stops him at the 33-yard line.
Teams run in the middle about 80% of the time, and that's inside the tackles. So you have to be able to have some success doing it. This time, there was no problem getting it up in there.
First ball on their own 33.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
John, their first down rushing average is very impressive.
Yeah, they're getting some solid blocking inside and outside.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Throws it, and it's caught. So they drop back in coverage, then just threw a strike.
He made the right read and found the open man. That's a nice play.
Second ball on their own 39.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Danny.
The Patriots come out in a nickel package. With the pass, knocked down. Bison had his hands on.
I think he was invisible out there. Wasn't even seen. That's a break for the offense.
Third and four. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Back it up, Michael.
Throwing. Mike Vrabel has it. What an interception. Great position by Vrabel.
And here's the thing. He's back there in his zone. He's looking right at the quarterback's eye. When the quarterback let it go, he was all over.
After the defense gets the takeaway, they're now set to go at the 49. The Raiders with a four-man front.
Stay back
with the carry. Mark makes the tackle at the 43.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
You can't stop me.
The pass moves in motion.
We're talking about Maria.
Let's go, be good.
On the catch. Mark stops him at the 40. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
We got it. Got to be fast off the ball.
The Patriots line up in a five-receiver set this time. With the throw, and this pass is completed. Hill brings him down at the 30.
Let me tell you, there's no one calmer in the pocket than Tom Brady.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 30-yard line.
You got to believe it. It's hard game.
Number 39 lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Closing in with the pass, and the catch is made.
A successful offense is one that can run and throw for good yardage on first down.
And that's a gain of about 8. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
They'll go with the quarter defense. On the call, Davis comes up to make the play at the 21.
He was looking for a place to run, but all those places were filled up with guys waiting to tackle him.
So a gain of about one. 20-yard line would net them a first down here on this third down play. They'll go from the I formation. Handball to the tailback. Throwing. The pass was incomplete. He was pressured as the defensive forced the issue.
Yeah, and that's something the defensive coordinator mentioned in practice this week. Making the quarterback throw the ball before he's ready to throw it.
So this will be a 39-yard field goal try. The try is good. A good start to the second half, engineering a drive that ends with a field goal.
That's a real good way to get momentum going in your favor.
Number three, looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Good distance. From the 1 yard line.
This team is going to have to focus a lot more than they did in the first half if they're going to come back.
Ball on their own 27
yard line. First and 10.
Only one man in the backfield.
Hey, watch the screen. Hey, let's go.
He hands it off. Harrison makes the play at the 36.
This back loves to hit the defenders when they come close in for the tackle. He sees the hit coming, lowers his shoulder, and then boom, the defender's left lying there in his back.
Second and about one.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
Only one man back. Gets the call. Golden is there on the stop at the 42-yard line. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point.
First
ball on their own 42.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Split back this time. Number 60 with a man in motion.
Let's go. Be goofy. Watch your eyes. Here we go, baby.
Cut. And he gets to the lane handle. Brave is there for the tackle. Allen takes it up the middle for a yard or two.
Second and 9. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Watch the fight. We're turning it up.
Silver.
48, baby. Come on. There we go, baby. Watch the
ball. Well played. Bruschi comes up to make the play at the 42.
He saw where he wanted to go with it, and before he knew it, the hole was closing up.
Now it's third and 9 coming up.
On the 42-yard line.
Let's go.
The Patriots come out of a nickel package. Throws it. Close to the wide receiver. Hobbs is there on the stop at the 46-yard line. The defense blitzes the corner, but the quarterback got rid of it quickly for a completion and a first down.
That was a great play because he saw him coming, remained calm, and threw an accurate pass.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
New England comes out in their nickel package. Pump faking. Down he goes.
Looks like there was a missed assignment somewhere. The play looked like it was developing perfectly. And boom, the pass rusher got there and dragged him down.
Now they're looking at second and long after the sack.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Come on. What's the hard count? All right, let's go.
Pressure. Throws it. Picked off. And this defense has been doing the job all day long. They've now picked off 5 passes. At the end of 3, the score is 17-3. Patriots. The Patriots up by two scores and start this fourth quarter with possession. After the interception, they'll set up shot at midfield.
Yeah, you see me.
Dimebacks into this play. They'll pass on first down. Fires this one deep. Nearly intercepted.
That was a good play, turned bad play. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
Second and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
The Raiders come out of a nickel package. Throwing. Ooh, nearly picked off. He deflected it just in time to avert the completion.
Third and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Nickelback in this time. Pulls him down.
Pass.
He played it safe, stayed on the ground, nothing doing. Punter will have his third chance coming up here. Won't take a chance trying to return this one.
If they want a shot in this one, they got to put something together on this drive. There just isn't much time left.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Nothing. I don't get nothing.
They'll go from the I formation. Pressure coming with the throw. He hits his receiver. Vrabel is there for the tackle at the 28.
I like the quick decision by the quarterback. The defense didn't have time to react.
Second to the deuce.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. There we go, D.
Throwing. Incomplete. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated an excellent pass rush.
And that gives you a lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the ability to double cover an opponent's best receiver.
The Patriots come out of a nickel pack. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. Hans takes him down at the 38-yard line. Ball on their own 48.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
The rush is on. Incomplete as the defender knocks it away.
He decided to try and pass it, but he was taking so much heat that it just kind of wobbled out of there.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today. The Patriots come out of the nickel pack. For this one, they are trying to convert. Good protection. Under pressure. With the throw. Sullivan tackles him, but not before the first down is reached.
The result of the play is a first down.
For the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
First ball on their own 49.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
They'll go from the shotgun. The blitz is on. Throwing. Right on target to the wide receiver. The 10. Touchdown, Raiders.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in his play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him.
The extra point attempt is good. And now is not the time to make that run to the refrigerator, because with that last touchdown, only a few points separate these two teams, and you'll want to stay tuned right to the end.
Yeah, I feel sorry for anyone who took off early hoping to get an early jump in traffic. They're probably listening to this thing on the radio and kicking themselves.
Number 10 is just about ready to kick this one away. This one is fielded by Wilkins.
They have the lead. The clock's running out. They can string a few plays together here. They can put this one away.
Ball on their own 17. Well, that handoff. They're going to spot this one at the 21-yard line. He wraps him up and now has four tackles. It's second down and six to go. The Raiders with a four-man front. Brady comes in motion. He tucks it away. The 40. McElroy is there on the stop at the 41. And with that last carry, over 100 yards for the day. Two-minute warning coming up. The Raiders come out in a 4-3. Hayes comes up to make the play at the 30-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Almost at the two-minute mark now.
Hey, watch the screen.
And we've reached the two-minute mark.
On the 30-yard line.
Let's go. Get the flag going!
They give it to the halfback. Watch is there on the stop at the 32-yard line. Big tackle there for Lawson. Great pursuit there, John.
You can say that again. He knows how to prepare. And it really pays off when you make stops like that.
Second and long coming up
ball
here.
On the 32-yard line.
Yeah, you see me. Watch each other back.
Looking to run it here. Number 62 comes up to make the play. Takes it up the middle, picks up less than a yard.
That was just a burst of power from the defensive line.
Third on the 20-yard line would net them a first down here on this third down play.
Watch your eyes.
It's the call. He was really hit hard on that one. So on the blitz, they can't get to the ball carrier until it's too late.
And when you're blitzing to stop the run, the idea is bringing more guys and the offense can block. We also got to cut off the lanes and gaps that he can use to escape out of the backfield. That just didn't happen here.
Hey, let's go one deep. What screen?
And the fans finally get to see their red zone offense. Watson moves in motion.
Here we go, baby.
With the carry, Mills. Dillon is there for the tackle. And the 16.
You know that the guys up front love to run block. All offensive linemen do. Just out-muscle the guy right in front of you. They've done a pretty good job of creating seams and holes for the backs in this one.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Clear! Clear! Good shoot!
The Raiders come out of the 4-3. Comes up to make the play. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
He really ran well there. He gets some great blocks, and he has patience as he picks up the first down.
It's first and goal at the 7.
Play football. Watch it.
No need for anything else but taking a knee here to finish this one out. Let's drive 9 yards away from a touchdown.
Stay both now. Get some slack going. Let's run, man. Here we go. Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
And there's the kneel down by the quarterback.
It's on. They ain't got nothing. Watch each other back.
Good, exciting battle between two strong defensive units. One touchdown separating the chains.
The Raiders, 10.